What's going on, Gem Spot TV? This is Miss Trey, that Gem, Diamonds and Gents. Keisha Cole is at it again, but this time she's coming for Beyonce. That's right, she's coming for Beyonce. I'ma go into the tweet. Now, on Twitter, girlfriend said, first women need to stick together. Now, blankety blank, better bow, shaking my head, but it's a G. It's all G. Chicks stay shooting a Then she stroll on down. Before she said that, she said, I can't stand when people are all self-righteous. When it's convenient, it makes them look good. Laughing my off, but can still talk when convenient. Now, Diamonds and Gents, let's talk about it. Beyonce has came out with a little teaser. If you check out the blog spot, I have the actual link to the song. Beyonce has went in on Bow Down. That's right, girlfriend went in with a Teflon vest and some boots, with ankle boots on, ready to go in hard. And when she done went in, she telling these bees, as Beyonce say, to bow down. She said that they dreamed about being like her. What do you all think? Do you all think that Beyonce has gone too far with this song? Or do you agree with Keisha Cole? How one minute you can be for females sticking together and then the next minute you're saying, telling them to bow down. I need to know. What you think? Keisha Cole. I don't know, Keisha. You may be doing a Carrie on this one. Ever since Carrie said a few things about Beyonce, I don't think Carrie's been working too much. I'm just saying. So I'm going to need for you to get that on together, Keisha. I don't know. But Diamonds and Gents, let me know what you think. Do you think Keisha Cole has gone too far with this one? Or do you think she's right? Hey, I would even love to hear from some Keisha Cole fans. Because one thing I gotta say is, you gotta respect what she said right here. I done kept it real from the start. And one thing you gotta say, she has shot off on how she felt. Now, I'm a Michelle Williams stan. But like I always say, Beyonce is okay. I'm not a Beyonce stan. But however, I'm never hating or throwing no shade her way. But Beyonce is all about the women, quote unquote. And in this new song, like Keisha has stated, she telling females to do what? Telling people to do what? Bow down. I don't know. Do y'all think Beyonce has gone too far with this song, or do you like the song? Do you think Keisha Cole shouldn't have came for Beyonce, or do you believe that Keisha Cole is right? This has been Miss Trey That Gem giving you Diamonds the news, honey, the breaking news of entertainment. Keisha Cole, I don't know, you may be committing career suicide. Diamonds, you are the toughest material on the earth, ladies, and there's none like you. Gents, you're no longer boys when you watch this channel. And to all my darlings, I appreciate you, babies. Mwah.